There is a cloud from all the fumes. You can smell the whiskey on my breath. I can hear you sniffing in the bathroom, clearing your nose for snoring that mess. We continue to do this to each other. Once we had so much in life, I had to face my crying mother when I told her you'd be my wife. Our life is such a shame. I've grown to do anything. Burnt time in this rundown shack. We're too far, we ain't coming back. And we love, and we fight, and we never got along. And we'd scream, and you'd cry, and we did everything wrong. With all those bottles of whiskey and the drugs that you went through, now all those pills are gone. And so while you laying on this couch, I stare into space, waiting for you to come back home. Then I realized you left this place. Those addictions are why you ain't coming home. This is not what I wanted. The way things went was in my choice. Those nightmares keep me haunted. When the bottle's empty, I hear your voice. Why didn't we think things through? I was too drunk to help you. Now I'm laying by myself, thinking about our self-made hell. Yeah, but we love, and we fight, and we never got along. And we'd scream, and you cry. And the drugs that you went through, now all those pills are gone. And so are you.
Son, be a good man.
you down. Just do the best you can. And remember, there will be things that get in the way. Trust your mama and the Lord. Live life day by day, dear son. It's not fun on that side of the ocean. Been there for two tours. I just got one more left. I won't have to go anymore. And I'm looking forward to seeing you. Maybe you'll look like me. I can't show you all kinds of stuff, but remember one thing, dear son. Down. Just do the best you can. And remember, there will be things that get in the way. Trust your mama and the Lord. Take life day by day. Well, I hope you find this a letter. If I don't make it home, only conversation we can have, but you'll never be alone. Hope you'll have a picture of me and be proud of what I've done. Cause I'll be on a cloud looking down on you, son.